So as you can see, there is a data over here. That's the data number, that's the percentage, and the result. So if I were to multiply 500 by 45, it's 225. So let's say I want a specific value. So let's say, for example, I want it to be 735, for example. So I can actually try and guess it by adding in different values, but it may not be exactly what I want. So I want 735. So that's the value I want over here. So I want to let it change the percentage freely and then make the value here 735. So I'm going to select this cell because I want the results here, and I'm going to go on to my data tab, and then I'm going to go into my what if analysis over here and click on Goak Seek. So this is the goal over here. So this is the goal cell. So set cell B4, where I want the results to be. The value, I want it to be 735 by changing the cell. So I'm selecting the mouse over here and selecting this. You can see that B2 has been selected. I want B3 because I want to change the percentage, and I'm going to press OK. So now you can see that 735 is the result when you multiply 500 by 147%. So let's say you want to change the amount over here and make it 1000, and I want to change this value. You can do that as well. So simply click on what if analysis over here, go seek to value 1000 exactly by changing the cell, the number, press OK, and it changes the value, as you can see, and it comes up with the exact value for the results to be 1000. And that is how you can use Goak Seek to come up with exact numbers for your final result. Hope you guys learned something, as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.